Okay, alright, let's go ahead and get started. Hope I win, because if not, I'm 0-3 at $3. I'll probably have to go back down to 2. What country is this? Okay, that's the same. Oh my gosh, what a dilemma. Wait, what is that? Wait, there we go. Here. I guess this isn't wrong. It's equals. Wow. What is this, Joseki? I think this is standard. He's going to try to attack this. This is just annoying. Maybe this double approach was a mistake. I guess I play here. I don't think he's gonna block. Okay, so this is actually pretty good. What's he gonna do right here? I guess I can always slide like this, so it pretty much doesn't matter. Or I can just jump. Right here. Seems like a reasonable move. If I play here, I'm worried he's gonna play this one, so I'm gonna play here. At this cut later. If I play here, he's gonna fix right away, I think. Let's see, then this is completely safe, so I should cut first. If I cut here, he's gonna push this way. I feel like it's the only movement. Anything else, and he makes this weird thing. Once he makes his tiger mouth, this is. I should play here. So, in theory at least, you should attach to the weaker side, or the attach to the stronger side. So like after playing this, this is the weak side. So but he might be something like this. Play one more. He has to play. Fighting. What's he gonna do? This is really heavy for him. Make this tiger mouth. This is gonna cost too much to win this. Yeah, but I guess once he gets this, this exchange is pretty dumb. This is kind of annoying, where once he gets this, oh, we'll just play here. He'll probably capture. Oh, unfortunate. I just don't see what I can do. Let's play this one. I guess I play here. I wonder if he really should. So he neglected these exchanges. It's up to... Boom, 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 boom. So I have choices now. I can either bridge under, my bridge under doesn't work. He'll kind of here. So the other option is playing here. He might do this. I do this. I descend. I guess that leaves this move. Place here. Here. Cut. I guess this is the move. This feels like he has some liberty shortage problems, but I don't know. And the question becomes, is he live back here? He can... Oh, what happened? If I play here, he's gonna capture, I connect, place here. Yeah. This is annoying. I guess I don't have a choice. If I play here, he's gonna play. What's he gonna play? He plays here. Oh, this is tough. I don't want to. The other possibility is to play here. In which case. If I play here, he's gonna connect, I just feel like. And then this attack on this grid. At all. If I play here, he's gonna connect another one. The other possibility is I play here. Which he captures, I play this. No, it's not good enough either. I have to connect. Push. If he gets this, I get that. These two, that's not good enough, right? Even capture these two. If I push. I think this liberty is kind of important, but I think I can get away with. He should save these two. Or he can do something like this, yeah. Ah, how much do I care about this? You can just, I don't want to run this out. Oh. interesting. Why not here? Because if he Hanes, if he tries to cut, I'll push. Okay, so he'll probably connect. Or am I gonna try this way? But regardless, I don't. If I run this right now, he's gonna get this Hane. Yeah, so. Okay, at least later, if he tries to cut on Matari. So if I just sacrifice this. He's thick everywhere. I don't have many points. Which is weaker? This or this? I can't give this up because both groups are weak. Sorry, this one? Let's see what he comes up with. These four are enough. I guess I can give him this. This Panukia is actually kind of big. I'd be tempted to just take. Oh, cool. This is pretty good for me. I'm pretty happy with this. He has maybe, I think at this point he might just take. I don't think it makes much sense. Because this is stronger, this is strong. Yeah, see, he just takes. Okay. I got some points, and now hit the corner. This is urgent. Does this work? Happy Ataris, hey. Huh. Two Stone Edge Squeeze? I didn't read this out. Actually, I think that might still be good for him. It's hard for him to squeeze this. Cause see, then this is an Atari. I guess this is interesting. This is alive. Make sure that this is alive. If he plays here, for instance, I take the river. I owe another move. That's annoying. But I don't want to make these fucking... do this because it impacts everything else. God damn it. Can I do something here? Wedge? Well, there's a ladder though. That sucks. Here. Okay, here. Actually, he doesn't care, he just needs to connect. But I don't want to do a really... If I do something really slow like this... If he plays here, I can't actually throw this in. This is a terrible move, but I don't think there's anything I can do. Good thing is there are no weak groups. I don't care about this area, right? Because I'm strong, he's not making any points here anyways. He might make some points. So I guess here, I'm not winning this game, so. So I need to... save this? Oh wow. Yeah, so I can, this is mine. So what's the I need to do something. He's gonna push and cut. I think so. Okay, this is an opportunity. Oh wow. I think I can get away with this. Okay, this is it. Push Atari to... My pleasure. Here, you can play this Atari if you want. Probably take this one out. it's time to resign. Okay. Let's play one more. This is one further away. Okay, interesting. Okay, now I have some choice. I can either play here. Yeah, I'll play here because I should have pushed one more. Yeah, that's fine now. I could have gotten away with pushing one more, just why. I wonder if he's willing to back off and let me get this. Ooh! But regardless, I've made kind of committed to developing this side. On the top now. This I'm kind of aiming at this invasion later. I wish it was small now. That's the thing about large knight. Okay, plays one more, I'm gonna turn Yuki and get this. Yeah, if I tried to play here, he's going. What in the world? Thank you. This is such a thank you move, holy cow. Ah, but he gets this one. So the question becomes, if I develop this and he develops... This guy... play here because otherwise this push and cut kind of works, yes. So now, so this is a horrible move because now white had potential, now it's gone. You should have played this. Right now. He can, as long as he's weak, he. I could go back and play here, but of course he's gonna come in. What's the worst way to say? Yeah, not too much of a win, but... I'm gonna go back and play here. So now he has to come in here almost. This stone is just in the worst possible position. It's like if you play here, then you can connect, and if you play here, you actually defend the corner. And now this stone's doing nothing. I'd rather be black than white in this game, at least. This feels like a really dumb move. We have so many peeps and I have a peep. What about here, here? What are his possible responses? I think this is fine. A or B. Okay, but this stone now is just, why do you have this stone here, right? And I've gotten some nice points now. This helps the is this guy bluffing? What the fuck? I don't see how. This is just dumb. Isn't going anywhere. Where's it going? Clean up. I don't see. Over here, isn't the sound here? Crawl more. Oh, I see. If I play here, you push. It's too late, I think. I don't care. Nobody push current. Place here. This doesn't work. Oh no, if I play here, I guess I can't do this. Push block. Actually, if he tries to push, I'm not gonna. There's no eyes back here. Okay, now there's a connection here, so this actually helps us. Very, very nice. See how that did anything. Now if you do this, especially after this exchange, like, it's such a boneheaded exchange that why do I care? Do I care at all? I guess is the question. You gonna defend these four? Well, I wouldn't, honestly. Here, and then what? He'll play here. So I guess I can't play here, because then he'll push. Come out. What? So why can't I play here? Okay, I just play here. There's no reason to now. He can't even save this. He doesn't have time. Like, I guess I have to be careful about this cut. So I'm kind of naturally enclosing the top, which is pretty nice. I just want to play here. Just close the door. There's nothing. If there's no Aji back here, then what can you do? I'll get this, it's more than enough. Maybe this is too much. I should just... Okay, now you can. This area is not enough to compensate for this and that. Boom. I think he should realize that this isn't gonna be good enough. Can't believe he tried to save this, like, who cares? Right? He has to try something like this, or this. I can't understand again how much this exchange hurt him. Oh my gosh. it here. I guess this move feels really big. I guess there's no real reason to. Okay, I guess I can make a little bit more points. We should play this here. Afford to give away some points. After this, especially after this, like he still needs to try to come in, but if I want to play really conservative. Here. I guess I can do something like this. This neither side is really ideal. God, why is it so hard to blow these games? I mean, so easy to. One, two, three, reading. Atari. It's fine. You let me off easy. So he needs to just like take all the ones. I think this works. Fine, can you get that? Well, if it reduces, yes, that's yours. Oh, he's getting all the big end game moves. This is not a, this could be a problem. Where's this one? Oh wow, big, that's really big. That's really big, I should have done that. That's big. Can't believe I didn't. That was mine. Anytime I wanted. Where was the? Does this work? Damn it. This was huge, and I should have gotten it too. Look at this. This might be bigger. Yeah. What else is there? I guess this one is a big move. Don't have enough. I don't have enough. This game is hard. Both sides are equally likely to get this one. Yes, that's his. Yeah, you get the order right. God, it was this endgame where I should have gotten this, and I let him get it. One, two, three, four. It's a half point loss. Because you can make some point. I guess you can make a point here. Wait, there's still points here. He lost. Play here is the same. I have three. But this is because I can take away his. If he pushes, then. Okay, wow. He realizes he didn't win. He's gonna try to make something here. Yeah, this was the losing move. This one. F11, that's the losing move. He lost a full 2 points. Because these 2 points should not have been here if he wedges, right? He's gonna try to do something here. But there's not gonna be anything. In the very, very late endgame, this guy choked. I got lucky. Alright, if he plays here. Oh, wait, he can't do that. Right. Oops, he can't do that. But he can do something like this. Even this. Yeah. Jeez, what a to win. Finally picked up my first win. Let's look at that first game. This game wasn't a good game for me. This should not have happened. Where's the follow-up? I don't even know here. I like black in this actually. This is just interesting. Play this move directly. I'm not really sure how to answer it. This is dumb. This is like making a game fighting. Well, I could have just. But I don't know. I guess since he has a back door. back here. There's no reason to defend the cut immediately. Now this first threat. No, that's crazy. It's all connected. Yeah, that's not good enough. But the game didn't never felt very good for me. This is letting me off, I thought. So at this point, I go over and attack this group. This is the way to do it. I guess he gives up a massive wall, but if he loses this, it doesn't. I don't know. I guess this move is okay. Interesting. We didn't make the Hane and the exchange, which I think is actually very good. Very good. This game is much better. But I have to look at the move that threw me off was this one. Yeah. It's a hard game. Okay, I'll quickly look at this one. I think I should try the Tanuki more. I feel like I'm following him too much. This exchange. This is a horrible move. This is the way to play. I don't understand this either. I could have been more aggressive. This is something that I thought about that might not be so good. Actually, no, you know what? He needs to spend one more move, otherwise I can just kill this. And then this might be okay as well. But that wasn't the game, okay. Where was a good time? Yeah, before this one, I should have just... Or, probably this one. There's no way he doesn't respond to this. This is really big. Better, more than whatever the few points here I made. But yeah, that almost cost me the game. Was this just a good move? I don't think you can net directly. Yeah, it doesn't. Cause I think this is, like, even if he gets this up. This is a disaster. So I was thinking you can try something like this to get Sentai. But in this case, because this stone's there, it doesn't quite work. Yeah, after this, it's just too much. I wonder... This could potentially... No, man, my end game is shit though, so I don't know. But he made some end game mistakes. He could have got this one. So that's 1 point. And then I just feel like... He lost, this is where he lost. Oh man, so I was really lucky. I messed up some, but he also messed up some. Okay, that's it for me. Alright, I'm out. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good night.